many developed countries, healthy food are normally more expensive than the greasy, sugar, and mass-produced alternatives. But this is not the case in Vietnam. Healthiest food in Vietnam are the cheapest. How do you know? By go to the market and it's easily to get a bag of fruit because you only want USD, or you get a pack of vegetables which is only 50 USD cents or 10,000 Vietnam dong. Lately I've got a question like, why Vietnamese eat so much but they never get bloated? Here are the reasons. Number one, genes. As you know, Asian people, they are quite skinny because of the genes. The genes function is to stable the body weight, no matter you try to gain weight or lose weight. Number two, Vietnam is a hot country. Like I'm sitting here, it feels like 28 degrees to 32 degrees. And it makes me feel, my body feel tired, I'm not hungry, I don't feel like to eat much. When it's hot, your body don't need to store the fat under skin. Therefore, your body don't have a lot of fat and you don't eat too much. Number three, Vietnam is a tropical country. That's why you will find a thousand kinds of herbs or vegetables or fruits. Please don't ask Vietnamese the name of these kind of herbs because there are so many and different varieties in these tropical countries. To prove this, you can walk into any noodles shop. For example, pho always come along with plates full of green leaves, herbs, bean sprout, or bánh xèo, yellow pancake. You will see green color everywhere you go to cool down the heat. The explanation for this combination actually based on yin yang philosophy. What does that mean? If you have black, you must have white. If you have square, you must have circle. If you have dark, you must have light. If you have hot, there will be cold. Or if you have soil, you must have water. All about the balance. Therefore, the way Vietnamese eat is they combine a lot of things. For example, rice you combine with hot watery soup. Rice represents for the soil, which is cold, or the hot watery soup represents for the water. Plus, the soup function here is to stabilize your glucose or sugar level in the body. The last reason is about Vietnamese economy. Besides the big cities like Ho Chi Minh, Hanoi, Da Nang, the rest of the cities are still quite countryside. Their budget, their salary is still quite low. For the meal budget, they just happy to get a pack of vegetables and soya sauce to make up their meals. But surprise, it is also the reason make the Vietnamese life expectancy are quite high, which is 75 years old. This is also one of the reasons bring Vietnam to happiness index in the world or in this planet as ranked number 79 in 2021. Because Vietnam is laboring class country, most people care about how to fulfill their stomach by eating more rice rather than understand about nutrition. It means they consume less meat or protein. It's impossible to be a big boy or big girl except you live in big cities with the exist of fast food chains.